Reporting from the newsroom.
Reporting from the newsroom.
Reporting from the newsroom. Reporting from the newsroom. Reporting from the newsroom. Reporting from the newsroom in Champaign, I'm Isabel Morales, and this is the Daily Illini VidCast for Monday, March 11th. University of Illinois Service Employee Union workers are officially on strike. The SEIU say they will not be working to provide any services for students until a contract deal has been reached. This means no food services will be available for students or catering. Classrooms and dorms will not be cleaned, and campus mail will not be delivered. There has been a contingency plan that has been put into place with student workers helping provide these services during the strike. SEIU plans to strike through Wednesday unless an agreement is reached with university officials. Coming this May, mental health professionals will be releasing the latest version of the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Mental Disorders. The DSM-5 could include distinctions between clinical eating disorders and body dysmorphic disorder. BDD, as described in the DSM-4, says patients suffer from excessively worrying about a defect in appearance, which is imagined. DSM-5 reviewers say the current data shows that both require different treatments and systems and symptoms, and they can often overlap, leading to a misdiagnosis. Read the front page of today's issue of the Daily Illini to find out how one columnist struggled with her body image, going to the extremes to try and lose weight. The 93rd Annual Engineering Open House gave participants a look into the world of science and engineering. Roughly 20,000 people went through more than 250 different exhibits. One of the most popular included an interactive simulation that tracks body movements and projects them onto a wall, creating a human cosmos. If you weren't able to catch this year's open house, head to www.dailyillini.com to see what happened during this year's EOH. In sports, Illini men's basketball lost to the Ohio State Buckeyes on Sunday. The Buckeyes led the Illini 68-55, allowing them to continue on to the Big Ten tournament. Brandon Paul scored 21 points for the Orange and Blue, which guarantees the number 8 seed for the Big Ten tournament. We face off against 9th seed Minnesota on Thursday at the Chicago's United Center. Illini Wrestling was awarded 5th place overall during this weekend's Big Ten tournament at Assembly Hall. Jesse Delgado won the Big Ten title at 125 pounds after defeating the number 3 seed from Iowa during the final match. The Illini will send 7 wrestlers to Des Moines, Iowa to compete in the NCAA championships later this month. And hopefully you enjoyed the spring-like weather on Sunday, but today will be a little cooler with mostly cloudy skies and a chance of rain and snow. Temperatures will reach 42 degrees for the high and dip to a low of 24 by tonight, according to the National Weather Service. For the Daily Illini, I'm Isabel Morales, and this has been your Daily Illini VidCast.